you were my friend. I gave you my trust. I would have died for you. Then the second I turned,
we had different songwriters, people like Max from Soulfly, who would come in with some ideas. Like, and a lot of this stuff was on two tracks with them just playing in their bedroom, and they would take it, and we would listen to some other stuff that people sent us, and that kind of, sometimes it's like the seed that fuels an idea.
All love is lost! All love is lost!
In Europe, you know, we were playing together in a festival, and Ice asked me to sing Cop Killer with him, and I couldn't, man, and I felt so bad, because we had a signing. It was Cavalera Conspiracy with my brother, and I had a signing at the same time, and we couldn't cancel. I tried anything I could to get out of it, I couldn't get out of it. So I had to say no to that, and it bugged me. It's like so depressed, like, oh God, man, I can't believe I didn't go sing Cop Killer, you know, with Ice-T. And then they were playing here, the Marquee in Phoenix, and Glory got a hold of the roadie, Oscar. And we came to the show, you know, and then I said, can I sing Cop Killer, you know, at the Phoenix show? He said, I didn't get to sing in Europe, you know, and he says, okay, but I don't think Ice knew. So I just kind of show up on the stage like that, and hey man, you know, and he looked pretty shocked, you know. I was like, what the fuck are you doing here, you know? And then I sang, and it was great, and then we're chatting backstage, and he told me, I'm making a record here in Arizona, and I was like, oh yeah, I live here, you know, and one thing led to another. I think Gloria got a phone call from Vince and asked if I had some riffs that I wasn't using. If I could come and bring some riffs, they would like to make a song with me. And then we came over here, hang out with them. I bought a CD with like three riffs, and Ice loved it, you know. And they used the main riff of the song, which is great. And then I said to him, I have to sing on it, right? Because it's pretty badass, you know. And he's like, yeah, you get to sing on it. And here we are, and I did the vocals, and it's great. Came out amazing. I love it.
I don't give a fuck about what you do with your life. I don't give a fuck about what you do with your life. I don't give a fuck about what you do with your life. I don't give a fuck about what you do with your life.
So sick.
All love is lost. You never loved me. You never fucking did. All love is lost.
Nuts on this.
Hey yo, this one right here, you dedicate this to your ex.
This is a love song.
I don't give a fuck about you. You can fucking die. I could fucking care less when you fucking cry.
This song is insane.
Oh, I love it.
You never loved me. You never fucking did. You never loved me! You never fucking did!
Good.
Damn.
Hitting it hard right now.
Damn. Oh, you're gonna like this part. You're gonna like this part.
I don't care where you are. Good. Don't care what you do. You say you hate me. Cool, I fucking hate you. All love is lost.
For me, it's an honor, you know. I see somebody I look up for a long time. You know, we played together back in the Ministry tour. There was a couple shows, The Helmet canceled, The Body Count fill in for them. And it was really, really awesome. And I always respected Ice-T as a musician and as a person, as activist. I think he's the shit, you know. And to do a song with him like that is pretty freaking awesome at this point in my career, and I'm very proud of it, and I think it's great. The lyrics are really intense, really heavy.
All Love Is Lost is just a song about somebody who fucking crossed you, and you went from love to zero. So in All Love Is Lost, me and Max make it pretty clear that if you loved me, you would have never crossed me like this. So fuck you and fuck what you're going through. It's a great record for your ex. It's a great record for anybody. And it's funny, when I played it to my son, he was like, this is my favorite record. Because it's so simple and it's so visceral, and it's brutal. And Max came in with those guitars, that heavy, you know, that's that, you know, that those drums that kind of give you that old Sepultura drive, that, you know, that, you know, Soulfly shit. It's a rough record.